Thank you, Travers. And just another retrospective on this is that I can't imagine where Chief Meteorologist Emeritus Margaret Orr was standing in this spot 20 years ago, saying if you were still here, if you didn't have an axe with you, then that was going to be a problem. Take an axe to the attic, right? Right now, we've got our own weather to talk about, where we've got a flood advisory near Folsom until 11:30. St. Benedict, Covington, Goodby, and Waldheim also getting some strong storms now. General eastward movement. The thing is, we've got even stronger storms that are northwest of here. So I'm going to zoom out a little farther, because if they keep a southeastward track, this could be our first round of some strong storms. And this sets the stage that there's the potential we get some heavy rain and maybe a risk for some flooding tomorrow. So the timing of this, Hammond by 2:40, possibly coming into parts of the greater New Orleans area by 3 to 4 in the morning. You can see it's more closer to 4 to 5 through parts of the greater New Orleans area and immediately coming into town. So that's going to be the first up, but that is really showing me that that is the first sign of storms, that when that gets left over in the morning and it's just cloud cover and light rain, that that leaves over the energy for what could explode into more storms tomorrow. The key is where this front sets up to then how much rain is going to develop into Saturday, and some of the latest information coming in saying it might be a little bit of a drier day. So I have bumped down rain chances a bit coming into Saturday. Not sold just yet. I want to see some of our best data coming in tonight. Tomorrow, we could have storms as soon as you get up and going, and it could be feeling like it's a rainier day all day with cloud cover and showers that linger. We do have a level 2 risk for the North Shore, level 1 risk for possible flooding and locally heavy rains. That's an impact day. Brought temperatures down. I think we're going to find the clouds all day with the rain. Top temps only around 87. This means for decadence, you can count on some rain tomorrow. So for everybody, school, work, decadence, whatever it is for you on Friday, I would prepare for rain in a better part of the day. Here's the deal with Saturday. This high-res forecast just coming in does not show a whole lot. It does show some more storms here, but I want to show you some more data here. We can have two systems with our forecasting data in high resolution. In this one, you can also start to find that there's at least a chance of some widely scattered storms dotted here and there. That's by two, but it's not widespread. So this is one reason I brought the rain chances down just a bit. And there's other forecast data going back to our other system that will show you that still have some rain chances there into the forecast. This one has a little bit more coverage. So still saying that it's a likelihood you get some storms into Saturday, still have a pretty good risk for that. Temperatures also being held down Saturday. Look at the northeast winds, noting the front south. So this means for Tulane and Northwestern, I would still have a chance of storms in the mix. Real quickly, National Hurricane Center, this area of possible development, I'm not concerned. It's going to go in the central Atlantic. No threat for Louisiana. So the impact tomorrow for the threat of locally heavy rain, mainly North Shore, a lot of cloud cover, keeping it cool. A little bit more sun Saturday, and the rain chances decrease by Labor Day.